My iPad's just going to software update to iPad OS 15.6, as I noticed today, because there was a new update available. Maybe last time it failed, and it was successful this time. So automatic updates can help you, as long as you really need them, like what I have. And it's been like this for several months, I think.